It is our most favorite. I'm feeling much better now, thanks to you. Look, I don't think I should say. I mean, they could kill me. Okay, okay, I'll tell you. I get my skooma from Sarthas Idrin. He has some sort of a setup over the Riften warehouse. You can't get inside, though. They've kept that place locked up tight since the war began. I overheard Boli say that only the Jarl carries the key to the warehouse. When I meet Sarthas there, he's usually waiting for me outside with his bodyguard. If it wasn't for skooma, I'd already be on my way out of this horrible city. All my gold, completely gone. Now I have to start over. I'll never use skooma again. Although I suppose a little mead now and then would be harmless. You've been kind, I think. Cute.
I run the meat and produce stand at the market. Come by and see me if you want some of the freshest food you've ever eaten. Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Looking to stay alive?
Have our scouts come up with any information on these reports of dragons?
Yes, m'lady. That unpleasantness
yes.
supposedly involved a dragon. It killed several soldiers before it departed.
I want you to speak to the city guard. Make sure there's a
contingency
plan in effect in case Riften falls under attack.
Yes, m'lady. I've also taken the liberty in preparing a private carriage, just in case.
Good. If Riften should fall, it's only right that its leader be spared.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. You're welcome in
welcome
Riften.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. As I hope the road fared laws. Well for you. Yes, I'm afraid we're aware of Sarthas's presence in the warehouse. Unfortunately, we're certain he has informants within the city guard. Every time we've made a move to arrest him, he's escaped. However, if you'd take care of this discreetly, you might be able to surprise him without warning. Excellent. Here, this is the key to the warehouse. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently. Good journey to you.
As Jarl Layla's, I would ask that you meet. Respectable.
Real or word?
At all times.
Armor and
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be
trouble. I have no business with you.
Good news.
Who's asking?
That dwarven hammer you were looking for.
You did? Thanks.
Not him again.
I'll give you the rest of your coin.
He came nosing around Riften a while back, making a lot of noise about me. He was persuaded to leave before he found me.
You have no shame.
Funny. I'd have thought she would have gone back to him by now.
I want that hammer.
She came through a while ago. Wanted to know where she could get her hands on something valuable. Anything, really. I told her it was a bad idea. That she wasn't cut out for what would be necessary, but she wouldn't hear it. So, I gave her some advice, pointed her towards Hobbs Fall Cave, and that was that.
You said it could make the darkness as clear as day when you drink it.
If you're looking for conversation, the flagon isn't the place. All right, then.
If you're looking for anything to sell for a fair price, I'm...
You're the one cast illusions. Impressive.
Thank you.
Careful. Grifter's not to...
If you're looking for anything to sell for a fair price, I run the pond prawn over by the market.
Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. I have to remember.
What can I do for you?
Ward first, then
it's some. Nice to receive good news for a change. Did you recover anything else from the warehouse worth mentioning? Then there's no time to lose. It won't take long for Sarthas' associates to learn of his death. The source of the poison must be destroyed once and for all. Otherwise, another dealer will simply take his place. Do this task for me, and you'll be well on your way to a title in Riften. Good. Report back to me when your task is complete. Good journey to you.
Oh, come to gloat, have we?
Can take you to any of the hold. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Fear the night.